It is gonna be a dusty mug today. Dusty. Think she's gonna fire on the first?
Fire on the first try? Yeah. No.
Oh, your dad'll blue. Just gotta know how to start it. Woo! Seed so tiny like your biceps.
We'll see ya. Spots turn out better.
Alright.
This summer really felt like a grind. Man, with work, being so busy, and life, it just felt like I couldn't wait for fall.
Running behind again, of course. Last time Tate was carrying Cokes, this time I have Cokes, and you're welcome. Call him a rotator chip.
Rotator chip,
we just trademarked you, Tate. Rotator chip.
Rotacho.
Rotator tot.
There's a lot that goes into deer season. Actually, even before you sit in a tree stand throughout the summer and early fall, trimming lanes, mowing food plots, planting fall plots. I mean, it just seems like the list is forever long. But the one thing I do look forward to every year is seeing the results of all that hard work pay off come deer season, and really just spending time with friends and family in the blind and tree stands. Those are some of the best memories that I think I've ever had.
We got ducked in here into the blind. We were kind of goofing off on the way in and having a good time. Hopefully the deer started showing up soon, and it feels so right. The wind's perfect. Tate's excited. I didn't have to drag him out of here, so that's a win.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Here we go.
Why do you sound like a Mario Grandpa?
Because I have a throat problem. Okay. Now. Cough drops.
Already feels kind of frozen, like my mustache and my eyelashes. It's a cold one this morning. Beautiful south wind. Feels like the sky's gonna be blue. Deer should be on their feet. It's been super cold, and we can see them coming from a mile away with the snow in here, so that's fun.
Thank you.
freaking awesome. Well, we might as well get down. There ain't no way they're coming over here now. Wow, that's frustrating. Well, let's get going. We got work to do. Feels like we're hunting the city. We need vests, actually. Here's the deal. We are past rifle season in Kansas. It feels like I should have my hard hat and steel-toed boots on because there's a pipeline going in like 80 yards from this blind. You'll hear it come as soon as somebody hits reverse. You'll hear it. The deer haven't been moving, obviously, right until about 5 o'clock when these guys shut down. Hopefully they take a, take a quick break at 4:55 and get the heck out of here so we can shoot a deer. We'll see. This corner's been hot for the last couple years, late season. They just got the beans out. We don't have many days left, so we're gonna try to make them count. Shaking so bad. That was madness at the very end. Oh God. Will that do it?
I'm telling you, buddy.
I couldn't focus at the very end. I was like, just try to tuck it tight. I'm kind of at a loss for words, man. That is the first arrow. That is the first arrow that I've shot at anything all year. And it's December like 9th or 10th, I don't know. 11th. I've been working so hard lately. I skipped the Wexford trip because I've been busy trying to get land sold. Skyler, thank you he came down specifically tonight for that deer because he was showing up here. Here's a little blood. Man, he's really leaking, really. Look. Yes, oh my gosh, look at this dude. Look, oh my gosh, I did not think it was gonna happen, bud. It was getting late in December, struggling to find time to go, and golly, Skyler, thank you for coming down. I don't want to say on a whim, but he started to show up on the trail camera, and we were just hoping where you planted those turnips when the beans started to get up right there in the corner, it worked out. And I sat up in my Christmas is itch.
Yeah, if you can't be a Skyler, we have enough of those.
Telling the world where you put your keys right now. I really enjoy every deer season, but 2018 was one for the books. Really not because I shot a decent buck, but I got the opportunity to film Skyler and his family in the blind together harvesting a doe and really have the best seat in the house when he shot Havilon up in northern Missouri. What a record year. My first love was a fearless driving rain. My first love was a wild sinful night. I know you got a lot of attention from Maddie's high school friends when you're on this last episode, and you picked your hair 15 times, but just hang tight.